Allison, why did you go and do that? I mean, I did ask you to hold off. Or at least not tell me about it, right?
I just need to talk about it. I need to know why I have more questions now than before I did it.
Well, how can I talk about what it feels like for you?
You can help me figure out what the guy is thinking.
What the guy is thinking? See, the thing is, the guy just isn't thinking. Or at least the parts of his brain that normally do the thinking, they don't seem to work when sex is involved.
You mean they just want to take care of themselves and that's it? Well, aren't women supposed to have orgasms too?
Oh, Lord, this is just part of my eternal punishment, isn't it?
Please.
Okay. Yes, women are. But, it isn't always as easy as it seems.
Why?
Well, for us, it's not about the act. It's about the feelings before, during, and after. Sometimes you get it right. Sometimes you never do.
Well, enough people must, or no one would be excited about doing it.
Well, guys would. But yes. You will learn how to figure all that out.
Tim put his clothes on as fast as he could. I think he felt more awkward than I did.
Did you use precaution?
Tim did. Thanks. I know that wasn't something you wanted to hear, but I really needed to say it.
Don't mention it. And I mean that. Don't mention it.